Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is currently 10 o'clock and it is Wednesday the 3rd of April. And I am currently on my way to the bus now because I'm going to meet Sarah. Yeah, going to cinema and I'm so excited. I bought tickets for us to go to the see Mary Poppins 60th anniversary of Mary Poppins. I'm so excited, so I'll see you on the bus. Watching a singer play now.
Like how I can tell it by the tune.
So good. It's currently 8 minutes past 12. We've just got a drink, so I've got a Ribena, I've got a chicken wrap thing, and I've got white chocolate buttons. What did you have, sir? What did you just buy? Got the same wrap and a tango drink and some minstrels. And now where are we going? To the cinema. We're going back to go to the cinema.
I'm gonna feel fat today.
I think later on we're gonna go to McDonald's, aren't we? And then do some shopping. But we'll see you in the cinema. Bye. We're in the cinema now. I'm so excited. And we're in Seven. So yeah, let's go. You excited, Sarah? Yeah. Is it so? Sarah, good question. What would you do if we are the only people in the cinema?
I'm partying.
Oh, there we go. Perfect, so if we ever need a toilet, we could just go down there.
Yeah. I wish
I Yeah, I know.
We have good. To go through.
Yeah.
Oh, bloody set my kids up here.
Yeah, sitting right here. Oh, God, I'm so excited. My ear is literally all over the place.
Yeah, what is it?
Excuse me?
It's always
his. Oh, that's yesterday. Yesterday.
My voices.
Gonna get my drink out my pocket. Cause we've got my pocket. I'll see you in a minute. Can we get it out of my pocket now? You guys, so I've eaten now. I've eaten my.
This is the story of a woman in Africa on a mission.
Still eating a wrap right now. at this moment of time, we're still the only ones in here. They're trying to seal it up there, and apparently there's two other people in there. Right at the front, yeah, two other people are meant to be at the front. And they're not here yet, so at the moment we're still at this, we're still the first people.
A lot of my patients who have sensitive teeth want a whiter smile. Sensodyne Clinical White has been clinically proven to give two shades of
whiter teeth.
But at
the moment, time it looks like we're going to be having a party when it comes on, and we're going to be dancing
teeth
and singing
to all the May Poppins songs. I would absolutely recommend Sensodyne Clinical White to my patients. It's winnable round.
The medicine go down.
Dewey presents the relaxing.
We'll see you soon. Bye.
Get it? Imaginary? Friend? Our kids grew up.
So we need new ones.
You could save all of us.
All of who? And don't say ifs.
Let him say it or I think his head may actually explode.
Thank you.
You ready for this?
I thought it was like showing that us like all through the 60th years and all, but it was actually because it's the 60th year of when they made the original Mary Poppins film. That's when it that's what they were showing in the cinema. So yeah, so good. It's in McDonald's. Susie. He's got little chicken nuggets. And a little drink. Sarah's going home with Rosie now. I'll see you soon, Sarah. Bye. So it's currently 5 to 5. I am on my way to my dad's now. Staying over tonight. I stayed over Monday night. Yeah, I was down staying over Monday night, and now it's Wednesday and I'm staying again tonight, which should be nice, which is nice. So yeah, I've got a bag on my back, heavy with everything. I am gonna have a good night. It's really lovely seeing Sarah. I love to see Mary Poppins. I love the film so much. I did think it was like, it was going to be showing like them all growing up from like when they first started to now, like through 60 years. However, they didn't, because it's the 60th anniversary of the original film being made 60 years ago. It was released, it showed the original film, so we were watching the original Mary Poppins. But it's still good, because I love the film anyway. But yeah, I can't believe it. 60 years ago, 1964, the original Mary Poppins was made and released. And it's mad. But yeah, I love it so much. Hey guys, it's 6:30. I'm just having some dinner. I've got a sausage and chips. Got a drink.
Just in time for my holidays, I'm really excited to open them. And then I've basically packed all my bikinis, but I do
want
to wear them.
I'm watching Amy Charlize on YouTube right now.
So I'm just gonna cut the tax.
And I've had such a great day, just waiting for Maddie to get in out. I got my heart dangly earrings in.
An orange
bikini, honestly. And got my long necklace that's got a musical note on it because I love music. And stuff, and yeah, I'll see you guys when Maddie's done. Maddie's right here. Maddie's literally just teamed up now, I think. So I will see you guys in a bit. Bye. So Maddie's TikTok, she bought some things from the TikTok shop, and she's gonna show you.
Gotta get this off first. So this is a lip gloss. I don't know if there's actually lip gloss in it. Yeah, there is. So it's like a little honey pot.
That's so cute.
And then go there.
Oh my god.
Doesn't smell of anything. But then I can just like refill it afterwards and it runs out.
Good actually.
It's cute. Yeah, I'll just squeeze a different one in there.
Oh.
Okay. So, which sunglasses. Got these ones. Why they open, I don't know.
Mm.
These ones?
Yeah.
And these ones.
Oh.
Because they're all like similar. For the summer.
Amazing. Woo. Amazing.
Then I got silverware.
Hey guys, good morning. And today it's the next day, it's currently Thursday, it's 11 o'clock, 11 a.m. and I am on my way to the bus to go home from dad's, and at 4:15 I've got a dentist. I hate the dentist, but it has to be done. So I may bring you along with me back in my hometown for about 12:10. So it takes an hour and a bit to get home. Hey guys, I just got off the bus. It's 12:15. So just going home now, and my gran is taking Bella to the vets at 2:00, so I have to find Bella's lead for granny when I get back, and then I'll get ready and I'll have to brush my teeth again for the second time because I'm feeling very paranoid because I've got a dentist, and yeah. Today it's actually come out really nice. I took my coat off because it's just really, it's boiling on the bus, absolutely boiling. But yeah, at least I'm off the bus now. I'll see you guys when I get home. Bye. Hey guys, it's 10:50 and I've just been doing some TikToks outside. So I'm on the outside right now because it's actually got quite warm. It's lovely outside at the moment. Until it rains, it's meant to rain later tonight. But however, I am enjoying the nice weather, so I'm just outside. So at this moment of time, I've been getting the lead
ready and the harness ready for Bella. I found the lady, not the harness, but Mum's gonna be getting home soon to find that. And then and Granny's taking me to the dentist then at 4:15. Well, dogs are just by here now. There they are, Bonnie and Poppy, having a nice time in the garden. And Bella, I think Bella is coming. No, Bella's over there. I don't know if you can see her. There she is. Oh, there she is right there. Bella. There she is. Brienne. And there's Bonnie. And there's Poppy. Having a nice time in the garden. But anyway, yes. Just been doing some TikToks. I'm going to go inside for a little bit now. And then have a nice chill out before the dentist. Like, I hate the dentist so much. I mean, I don't think anyone really likes the dentist. It's just something you just got to do. Think about something else a bit. What are you doing? What are you doing? No. Must have ripped the bag up and pulled something out in the garden. See you there, guys. Until I... Basically, I am currently now, this is the moment of time, because she's going to literally grab that and run away from it. So I'm going to be playing chase around the garden. See you later. Yeah.
Hello.
Mum said she was back at 2, because I'd have said, oh, can you take her? She must have meant I'm back at 2 for a while, and then...
Yeah, she said I'm back before 2 anyway, she said.
Yeah!
And I was like, right, okay.
Massive hole, she's going to drown in here, probably.
Did you
want the
drinking? Oh, my Santa, come on, sweetheart, come on. Oh my god.
It's bigger than she is, guys, isn't it?
Come on, lovely.
Hey, Bella.
Come on, have a drink.
Thank you.
No, there she goes. There we are. Thank you, anyway. Oh, that's too funny. Come on, then up again. Boy.
I got it. Oh, push it off for a treat. You've got massive treats, and they're probably bigger than she is.
Yeah, don't worry. She probably. She's so nervous. She probably won't have it. No.
I love her.
I know.
I'm going to ask you this to see if we can give you a quick call. Was it just the vaccination and the injection?
Yeah.
So that's £213. Here we go. I've popped it on the messages list for Monday when Gary's in.
I've not already paid for that.
Okay. Well,
oh, this lady thinks it's because someone's left it so long. It was February, March.
But if she had to pay anything, it could probably come up on there anyway, wouldn't it?
Yeah, or she... Well, mine should have just made her load it on the calendar or something, you know.
And what was the operation for?
You know, I don't know. We'll have to see. Okay.
Good girl, Bella. Good girl.
Good girl.
Yes,
here
we are. Oh, good.
Okay now.
Oh, thank you.
A bit more set
there. You are.
Wait.
this.
Upstairs, you wait in that little window, you can see over the top. Back in then. Back in case someone parks behind you. Mind you.
Sorry. Oh, I hate the dentist.
Oh no, so you're being very brave to come.
Hey guys, it's 20 past 5. I obviously went to the dentist. The person I seen was really nice and all, but I had to have an x-ray on my teeth. They tried to do put this square x-ray at the back of my throat 3 times. To do the x-ray because that was one way of doing it. I couldn't do it, I kept choking on it. So they did it a different way, and that was actually really cool. How I had to literally just bite on this spongy thing, and then this thing went around my head and they went beep, 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 beep around my head, and then it was examining my teeth. However, it came back and I had to have quite a few fillings. So bloody annoying, so expensive. Oh, I just don't know. It's just a lot that they told me, and I'm just gonna overthink it all. But it has to be done, and all. But it's just, I've got in this piece of paper, it says everything that needs to be done to my teeth, and I am so annoyed. Hey guys, it is 9:07 now. I am very tired. I'm getting ready for bed, but I'm gonna end my video here. If you did enjoy this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment for more videos just like this one, and I'll see you again next time. Bye.